Have you ever encountered anybody who said that they didn't understand the point of the furnace filter because it just sits around collecting dust? Hey, Blaine. Thanks for joining us today. Where are you guys located again?
Springfield, Missouri.
So how long have you been a service technician?
I have been in the HVAC field for coming up on a little bit over 9 years now.
So what happens if somebody never changes their furnace filter or does it very rarely?
Oh, I mean, it's probably the main cause of a lot of problems with your HVAC system, whether it be bad airflow, you know, because the system just can't breathe. It can't get the air through the filter and the right amount going into the system. So again, you're going to have, you know, less cooling, less heating. It causes a lot of stress on the system, strain on it. Because again, if it can't get that air through it, you're going to cause, you know, breakdowns, costly repairs, or, you know, the big things like compressors and heat exchangers, basically just big ticket things that can be caused by the airflow or filters being really dirty or dirt in the system in general causing the problems. Getting to that point where you're looking at having to replace a whole system before it should be done.
That's so crazy. Something so simple could turn into a catastrophic mess.
Yes, it can. Someone keeps up on it on a regular basis throughout the year, which, again, you got to look at what filters you're using. Typically, most of the best ones are like a 90-day filter. So, I mean, if you're pretty regular, that system's going to run more efficient. It's going to save on utility costs. You're not going to be overpaying utility company. You're not going to have these breakdowns as often. Of course, we can't say 100% you're never going to have breakdowns, but you can do things like changing the filter to help prevent those breakdowns.
So how often would you say when somebody's having a problem, their air conditioner just isn't working? Is it often a cause of the filter not being changed?
I would say easily over 80% of we're called out on a no heat call or a no cooling call or the system's just not working correctly. It probably comes down to being dirt in the system, lack of maintenance or a dirty filter, and so that causes a big call in or a breakdown in the system. And I'm sure if you really Google symptoms of your air conditioner or what's going on with your air conditioner, I'd say easily 8 out of 10 times the first thing on there is, have you changed the air filter?
Does the type of filter matter?
Yeah, for sure. And there's got the ones that are really cheap that are probably 99 cents, dollar, $2. If you really look at those ones and you take, you know, salt shaker and pour it on it, that salt's going to fall right through it. So again, it's really not doing much.
I never tried that.
And then also, you definitely don't want to go to the high cleaning allergen ones, because again, for that thing to filter more, the pores inside that filter get very tiny. They clog up faster, causing the same kind of thing, an airflow issue, which can contribute to breakdowns in that system. So a good mid-range filter is a very good filter range. You know, a lot of them are based off of MERV, which is basically just the efficiency of the filter. Ones that my guys carry in their trucks and stuff on their maintenance calls and filter changes are MERV 8, which is, again, kind of the middle range. If allergies are big problems or you really want to protect your system, looking at electronic filters are going to be your best bet that really help to do more as far as cleaning the air going through the system, but also not hindering the efficiency of the system as well.
So you typically recommend an electronic air filter for air quality and taking care of your system?
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, it's definitely going to clean the air going into the system, which again is going to help protect all the components in there, the blower motor, the evaporator coil, the secondary heat exchangers, the ductwork, and then the other side effect, which is good for people, is the air that they're breathing inside the home is getting cleaned as well.
Good information.
Yep.
All right, thank you so much.